Another look now and you can see he's under all sorts of pressure here. He's done well though to fend them off. Really strong play and a good finish too.